Hey guys, what's going on? Doing another Game Boy video here. We're going to continue to play some more Resident Evil 0 for the Xbox One. And we're going to do Wesker Mode, so we're going to try to complete Wesker Mode. And I know there's a few achievements in there, so we're going to get some of them. Or we might get all of them, actually. There's not that many Wesker achievements. But I'm going to try to get as much achievements as possible in Wesker Mode, so yeah. Let's do this. I'm gonna try to skip the cutscenes, like the main cutscenes, but the ones with I was doing some of the ones with Wesker in it and Rebecca. I want to play those. Those are so funny. I sort of got it's like the they're working for Umbrella or Rebecca's working for Umbrella, man, working for Wesker. But anyway, let's do this. Resident Evil. Zero. Oh shit! You know what? I forgot. I gotta do Wesker Mode on the menu. There we go. Now you can play as Wesker. And then these are explaining the moves and stuff, so it's pretty awesome. God. Rebecca's gonna be under her control. Or his control. I don't know why I can't, skip these. It's so dumb. The door to the safety shuts and turn back. Whoops. And I have completed hard mode with Leech Hunter. Go through my walkthrough on my channel. You'll get that. Because I got infinite ammo for every gun in the game. So yeah, just follow that walkthrough and you'll get infinite ammo for every gun. You can do it on hard mode, any mode, pretty much. And actually, I'm going to drop everything right here. I don't need this. I don't need this ammo. I got infinite ammo now. I don't need this crap. I love infinite ammo. It's so cool. And I earned it. I fucking worked hard for that shit. Bam, there you go. Magnum revolver. It'll appear here. Once you complete Leech Hunter, get all 100 leeches on hard mode or any other mode, and you'll get infinite ammo. And you'll get the special Magnum Revolver here, if you get a rank A, obviously. It's pretty awesome. Kills people, pretty much obliterates people in one hit. Not gonna even save. Let's see, I'm gonna speed this up here. God, Wesker. And her eyes are red too. She's working for Wesker.
Billy.
Wesker.
Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred.
You work for Umbrella.
Soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already...
There's no handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know.
Wesker, man.
Edward! Are you alright? What happened?
Worse than... We can't. You must be careful, Rebecca. The forest is full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
Zombies and monsters.
I'm just gonna take a nap, Rebecca. Doggies! It's okay, I'm gonna obliterate them. Watch this, guys. Oh my god. Yep. All it takes is one hit. God. He just got annihilated. I mean, come on, man. I'm fucking revolver. Get out of here. Fucking kill someone with a blink of an eye. Yep, they're all dead. I'm gonna go see. I'm gonna go report the Whisker now.
This is Rebecca. Over. Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as 23 people. Over.
23 people.
We've also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over.
You know, I just noticed something. I think they just, like, put, like, red fucking paint on her eyes and shit, because I could see the regular eyes on her, and now it's like, wait. They just stuck red paint, red paint on her eyes or something, just slapped it on there. It still looks cool, though. She's got to report to Wesker now. She works for Umbrella. This is so fucked up. Hey, Rebecca.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this trip.
You're under my control, Rebecca.
I don't think we stand a
chance. You gotta do as I say.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
It's like she has the T-Virus now in her. Now she's part, like, Wesker now. She has superpowers. That's stupid. She can't, like, do anything. She can't, like, do super dash or anything. Just only Wesker.
Who is that guy?
Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine.
Go and check it out, Rebecca.
Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Got that, Rebecca.
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
Maybe you like being under my control.
All right. But you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you.
God, this is so messed up.
If you find anything, give me a call, alright?
Give me a call, Rebecca. Where you report at? Sure thing, Wesker. God. Just so fucked up, dude. I swear to God. Why do they give me more ammo? Oh yeah, that's right, Billy gave me it. Oh, I wanted to exchange it. There we go. Alright, Rebecca. You do as I say. Understood, Wesker.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Okay, Wesker. My God. This is too funny. And, there's achievements you can get with Wesker, obviously, I gotta go back to Rebecca. There's, like, the Death Stare achievement you get with him. You gotta hit, like, gotta do 50, kill 50 zombies with the Death Stare attack. And then another one's obviously complete Wesker mode. So, there's not really too many, it's just, like, two, I think. I don't know, I forgot. Hurry up, you dumb machine. God, machines are so slow. Come on, Wesker! I like doing that dash attack. I gotta show you some of the rest of the achievements I got too. So I know I didn't get to do that in my last video, did I? Oh god. Wesker's scared. Chris? Chris, is that you? Oh no, he found me. He didn't even aim. He wasn't even at the door, and I still got through. What the fuck, man? God. Who wants dinner? Oh, but I just wasted it. Oh well. Yeah, you're gonna want the Magnum Revolver, it's a badass gun. Oh boy. Thank you. God, I'm getting a fucking headache right now. It just fucking hit me. Are you serious? Oh my god, I probably have to have Rebecca with me or something. Oh yeah, that's right. Come on! Trying to hurry up. I probably took my meds in an hour or something. Down the stairs we go. God, I miss this type of shit, man. Where the camera angle's like, you don't know what to expect. Yeah, I guess you did need her. Gotta kill the doggies. Could Wesker even fit in there? You could actually check out my Resident Evil Zero playlist if you want to watch walkthroughs and gameplay videos and stuff too as well.
Come.
Roger.
Reason why I let her wait back here. I don't want her to get attacked and shit. Instead of all Wesker do all the work and crap. He has no head, guys. Ugh.
This is your chance.
Okay.
This is your chance. This is not your chance. Fine, stares at door. I wasn't close enough. Ew, zombie. Why are you running over there, Rebecca? Oh my god, I thought he was gonna just jump right down like whoa. Playing baseball, man. He's still at third base. He's trying to make it to the half of the field. Oh boy. Ugh. Door's not locked. Hold on. I'll be right back. Yeah, check my phone real quick. Okay, I'm back. Stop this, Rebecca. Okay, Wesker, whatever you say. I'm under your command. Obviously, Rebecca.
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay?
All right. Billy.
Wesker.
What?
Kill them, Wesker. Yeah, Rebecca. God. This is kind of fucked up, guys. Rebecca's working with Wesker. God. Wesker's making her a slave. I'm gonna go through the zombie area. Whoop. I didn't want to do that. Wait, I want to restart. Ah, he's dead. I didn't even do my full power and he died. Oh well, I got more zombies. Come to me, zombies. Thank you. I forgot it's X. Is that all I can come alive? Oh, there it comes. This is Wesker.
Over. Roger, I'll put the brake on now.
Fuck, 81, huh? I'm here, Wesker.
Are you alright? Hey, we managed to stop the train.
Yes, we managed.
We have to find a way out.
Actually, I should give Rebecca the hookshot. Hey, Rebecca, I have a damn hookshot, and you know what? I'm gonna get rid of your damn, pistol once we get in another room. I'm gonna give her a grenade launcher.
Stay there.
Okay.
God, old dude, that's so cool. He didn't even get his powers yet. You know, he didn't die yet, so. Oh wait, wasn't that one supposed to come alive? Fuck it. Now fuck the map, I already know my way around. Oh my, whoa, that kind of scared me. Oh my god, I want to get the other guy. Unless he's already dead. He's already dead. God, I keep forgetting. I gotta press B and then he stops.
This is your chance.
Roger.
I don't need this.
Roger.
Time to run, got crows. Ugh. And they're pretty hungry. Ugh, hungry crows.
Come.
Roger.
I better give her the... This one with his head off still.
Stay there.
Okay.
This is gonna be kinda nuts, guys. Cargo is gonna go flying, man. God. He did a flippy flop. Wish she could dash, that'd be kinda cool. Let's see if I got enough. Oh, I do got enough, nice. God, I blurry the cockroaches, man. Ugh, God, ew. Oh, yeah, it's right. Whiskers in the other room.
Come.
Okay.
Give me that damn fucking revolver. You need to keep your damn grenade launcher. Nah, whatever. I wanted to do it perfect, but that's okay. Too bad you like can't go up the stairs or everyone's like that, it'd be kinda cool.
I don't need this.
Roger.
Ugh, giant centipede. Oh god, he loves Rebecca. I don't wanna fuck you. Oh my god, he loves Rebecca. Don't worry, Becca. I got him.
Rebecca! Are you alright?
Yes. Thank you.
That takes care of that problem. Alright, I'm gonna need that damn key, Rebecca. I gotta go back to the other door. Actually, you know what? I'll check that out later.
I don't need this.
I didn't even get her a chance to respond. Don't need this. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh man, I wanted to. Yeah, it's okay.
Come.
Okay.
God, I fucked up. I just want to stare out there. I don't want her to take a chance getting hit or something. Why can't I? There we go. Oh, yeah, that's perfect timing. I'm gonna run right through this door. Boom!
This is your chance.
Roger.
I don't need this.
Okay.
You know what? I fucking fucked up. I'm gonna have to get Rebecca. God damn it. I forgot about the other disc. Should've just grabbed it. Went right there. That's gonna waste a few minutes. God damn it. Well. man, now I gotta walk all the way back down here. Wesker. There he is. Go away, Rebecca. God, he just got obliterated. Oh my God. Oh, speaking of which, I have to...
I don't need this.
Okay.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Oh, there's zero. Where's A at? Oh, he's gonna be right there. Now, fuck, I forgot. I got up. God damn it! Ugh. Wow, that wasn't it. Oh my god, I'm already fucking up. It's the first one. Oh. Good guy, you like tumble. I want flame rounds instead. I got infinite everything. Get ready. Now I got infinite cinnamon rounds.
Stay there.
Okay.
Oh my God, why do I keep doing that? Oh my god. My god, really all this writing in that damn book?
Come.
Okay.
Oh my god! Grace. Oh wait, why am I gonna use the book? I'm gonna use the book to open the door. Rebecca, get out of the fucking way.
I'll go check over there.
Fine.
God, why would Rebecca stand right there, man? The Book of Good. These are like Bibles.
This is your chance.
Okay.
I feel like these are all related from the first fucking Resident Evil game. It, like, stopped.
I don't need this.
Roger.
All right, let's kill some spiders. Ouchies. Ouchie. Ow. Ow. Alright, I could just...
Come.
Okay.
God. Thank God you didn't poison me. I'm trying to do a perfect here.
Service. Time to go inside.
Oh God, it's the rape chamber. People been raped and killed. Oh no. Oh, the rape chamber of horrors. Happy Halloween. God. Well, it's October. Oh wait, what am I doing? I don't need to do anything. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I gotta move Brusker. Wesker. So I don't have to, like, run and hit those monkeys. You're gonna be a freaking monkey! This is gonna be scary. Am I wanna be perfect. Scary. Okay, now I can do it. Thank you. That's why I put him there. Evil. Oh god, stop it, Abu! What's going into you, man? Ugh, Abu's been infected. Stop this, Abu, right now! What's wrong with you? Wesker, help! I'm coming, Rebecca. Oops. My God. Yeah, they don't know what hit them, man. They just jumped and BOOM!
Promise to cooperate with each other, remember?
This is Rebecca, over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir, I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him, over.
They're trying to find Whiskey.
Rebecca.
Rebecca, I'm evil, why?
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Oh well, I probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year.
I worked for Umbrella back then.
Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home.
Spencer took over the operation. Then I had to kill him with my partner.
Did you execute those innocent people?
Did you affect all those innocent people?
Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did.
The cops are gonna think you infected those people, but I don't think you did, Whiskey.
When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it.
You don't get it, Rebecca. I'm gonna infect the whole city and run.
I've been running for as long as I can. That's all.
That's pretty fucked. I'm not gonna even bother going in that one room on the cockroach there, because that's just a locker key, so you don't really need to go in there.
Stay there.
Roger.
I want her to be like right in front of the damn door. God. Fucking Colts up on her ass, man. God, the snake eats the fucking lion or cougar or whatever. And the hawk eats a snake! God. She's like a robot, man.
This is your chance.
Roger. Tell me what to do, Wesker. Whoops.
Stay there.
Okay.
Actually, I don't think there's zombies in here. Oh well. I don't know why I told her to stay there in the first place, but...
This is your chance.
Roger.
I wanted to be perfect. Oh well. Still trying to get used to the whole running thing.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Ew, God, leg tumbled. But, oh.
Roger.
God, he kind of froze and then he just dropped dead. Ew.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Why did she turn around? Oh well. I think I fucked up. Whoops. Ah, damn it. I think it was another left. Keep forgetting there's a freaking switch here. God, I'm still fine. God, fucking Wesker. Ah. What the fuck? The way that he screeched like that. Oh my God.
Come.
Roger.
That was pretty funny. I was about to shoot, but the hunter got me. Aw, I wish I could just go upstairs really fast. Oh, God. Turner Pickers is all. I didn't know you had laser vision, Wesker. Yes, I do. Whoa, fuck. They go a little too far. Whoa, Wesker. I didn't know you had laser vision. Thank God. Yes, Rebecca, I already said this. Now just take care of these fuckers real fast. Come on, laser them! I don't wanna see this shit. Oh god, they dropped dead! Ew. It's like they got raped from the inside. Oh god, ew. Oh god, they took some. Wesker took their soul from them and they died.
Come.
Okay.
Ow.
Stay there.
Okay.
Hey, pals, it's me, Gumby. Gumby got all the four.
Come.
Okay.
Oh! It's gonna explode. That better not account. Okay, cool. Wesker's an expert at playing the piano. I gotta do this, would be funny.
You stay here.
Fine.
Oh wait, I wanted Wesker to... Sorry, Rebecca. We're done. I'm evil and I'm locking you in here. Oh, no! I'm done for. God. Just kidding, Rebecca. I'll get you back out. God damn it, Wesker. When I get my hands on you... God, sorry, Beck, I'm gonna murder you now. Oh no! I'm done.
Come.
Okay.
There you go. Goodness. That wasn't it. Oh, good! Disgusting! I don't know what happened, but it was pretty bloody. I don't think there's nothing in this room. I thought there were some in here. I guess not. I don't know. I thought it was some in this room. It was just like a healing room or something. Oh my god, I got so big! Ew. I was gonna explode with it's like Rebecca's gonna die. Oh my god, it's gonna just squash her to death. Oh my god. Ew, it got so big. Rebecca just stood there.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Oh my god. Like, what the fuck? She's got the battery, okay. Oh my god. Whoops. It's just falling. What's scared? Nothing like take care of business. No, I got raped. On Rebecca. Oh, whoops. There we go. Let's see how Wesker's still over here.
You stay here.
Fine.
I forgot, I gotta grab the, whoops, gotta grab the thing. I hope the legs don't blow up. oh, God, they're getting fat. Ugh, all that rotten flesh. What if they're, like, still like that, and they're like... Oh, that was kind of weird. Actually, do I need to go in here? I forgot now. I don't think I do. So there's no, I don't need to go in here. So I gotta mix the chemicals. Ugh. hell am I trying to... whatever. Actually, I gotta read this. Four eight six. Then half. So 486, then 4863. I think it's Oh my god, I keep forgetting. I have to open it. What the? Oh my god. Wesker already took care of him. Wesker doesn't mess around. I didn't know Wesker could do that. Well, when you give him a grenade launcher, it's anything's possible. That's right, I gotta go through. Oh, he got obliterated.
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Wesker, you work with him, damn it, don't you know? I guess that guy's not gonna get up. Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm on caution. Fuck. Guess I won't keep that perfect fucking full health shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh! That's right, I gotta click on it, that's right. Isn't this door open too? I think I gotta grab something from it. What? Oh yeah, that's right. Wait a minute. Ah, shit, I fucked up. God damn it! Oh, God, it's gonna be another fucking 5-6 minute delay now. Motherfucker, dude. Knew something was up. God damn it, dude. Now I gotta walk all the way fucking back. I gotta run all the way back there. God damn it. I was like thinking using a key for the dial. Alright, no more messing up. I gotta like get through this. Son of a bitch. Great, and I'm like on orange now. Trying not to fucking heal. Maybe next time I'll just run back and then just fire away. Oh, that's right. Son of a bitch, cancel, I fucked up. Oh my god.
Maybe I could use this.
Rebecca here, over.
Billy, I found something here that might make you happy. It's an aerial cable car.
Really? That's great. Now we can get out.
Yep, let's regroup as soon as possible. Over.
Roger.
I don't even have it. She's got it. I guess give me your fingernail off too.
Come on.
Oh wait, what am I doing? I am in a need. Ah shit.
I'll go check over there.
Fine.
Looking at Wesker. Oh, God. My God, can I get on the thing? There we go.
Follow me.
Fuck me, dude. Are you gonna friggin' explode yet? Fuck. When is this guy gonna explode? Ugh, God. Leeches are having a party. I know he's right there. What happened? Oh! My friend's dead. Oh, I'm gonna die too. Thank you. I forgot to wear. Oh, that was quick. Man, now we know what a Magnum revolver feels like. I don't know why I'm watching this one. Oh, well. Okay.
No, Billy!
Billy died. Isn't it this? No, that's the other. See if I remember this. Oh boy. Fuck, I forgot how it went. God damn, I fucked up. Yeah, whatever. Start over. This? I keep forgetting. God damn it. God, fuck. Ah, I had this perfect. I forgot now. Okay. I think I got it. God. Well, I'm gonna meet that froggy again. Ugh, froggy. That big giant frogger guy. I'm not gonna call on anything right now. Oh, God.
I don't need this.
Roger.
God damn it, it's the it's the right. I don't know why I keep thinking it's the left. Fill it with fucking Wesker down there. Thank you.
Come.
Roger.
That frog doesn't show up. Let's be that achievement real quick. 3,860 gamer score. Awesome. That's the achievement we just got. 2020 vision. Kill 15 enemies with the Death Star at full charge. So you gotta be at full charge doing this. Looks pretty badass, by the way. And then these are the rest of the achievements I got. Obviously, I got this one. We were interested in leeches, did it with a rank A, and got this guy. Trying out new things, play Leech Hunter, and of course I beat the game in hard mode already. So, beat the game in hard mode difficulty. And then the rest of these I got. Resident Evil 0. There might be another fucking one. Alright, I'm gonna have to have Rebecca go up there and mix the chemical.
I'll go check over there.
Fine.
I don't even know if I have to get it, because I already got the red chemical, so I have no idea. How many shots I gotta fire? Where's that damn? There it is.
This is your chance.
Roger.
Man, I just reacted fast. Fuck. Could have been dead. Becca would have been dead. Forgot there were hunters.
I don't need this.
And Big is like, oh, okay.
Come.
Oh wait, that wasn't it. That was Yeah, man. Yeah. Trying to get the meds out of here. That way, got it all ready. It's gonna be a cutscene, my grip for some minutes. Okay, I actually did it like when I didn't have my mic and I just blurted in the door like, aww. That's kind of funny. Just in my headset here a little. Just in there. Ugh. Yeah, Rebecca in here. Just one of the zombies here, but I'm gonna have to Wesker come back over here now. Oh man. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh, you know what? What am I doing? I gotta go through here. My guy went like flying. Where's his partner at? Unless it's just one, I don't know. Oh, there's one guy in here.
This is your chance.
Roger.
Oh, jeez! Oh, God. Now they're gonna die in one hit. Rebecca and Wesker take care of this. Or Wesker took care of it. Dude, two of them have magnums. It's just gonna be so dominant in the boss fight.
I don't need this.
Okay.
This is your chance.
Okay.
Alright, get up the stairs, damn it. Oh god, she went the other way. Ah, God, Frogger, man. He died. He's a big Frogger. God, shot him in the butt. hope I got the right one, then I'm gonna have to like exchange it. We're working for an umbrella. God.
I'll go.
Fine.
Follow me.
Fine.
What the fuck? Wesker, you can't handle sunlight! You gotta open the windows, Wesker! You got it, Rebecca! I have an idea.
Follow me!
God, Wesker and Rebecca.
You work on the windows!
Got it!
I'll use my charm to distract your majesty!
Oh my god, he moved back! What the fuck? What are you doing, monster? Okay, now I gotta move him again. Oh, I got hit! Everything you're going, bitch. Hey! Oh fuck, she's right there. Ow! Oh shit, I'm not cost to do. You should get a couple achievements if you follow this walkthrough. Otherwise, it'd be impossible. Wesker!
Hey, Queenie! Feast on this!
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially. Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
Yeah, so I just beat Wesker Mode. Resident Evil Zero. Congratulations. Oh, I've been under fucking 3 hours. 2 hours and 41 minutes. Not bad for a speedrun. With infinite ammo. Who's got the herb? I'm gonna get a lot. Just the game without combining herbs. Earned a new costume. This is serious business. Just game without using recovery item. But wait, there's more! Finish the game without saving. Oh man. Guess, I'll get rid of this one. Man, that was it. That was a couple achievements right there. Let's check them out. 31,000 this time and 90. God. I didn't show my other one yet. Yeah, whatever. Finish the game without using recovery item, including green chemicals. So we just got that. Put a like on that one. Wonder why it doesn't show. Unless I got a... There we go. Just a game without using a first aid spray, so it's another one. I can't like it yet, but what's this one? We did that one. finished the game without saving. I didn't save. Who's got the herb? Finished the game without combining herbs. Wait, why is there two of them? Ah, whatever. God, wish I didn't take damage that one time. Oh, well, that's okay. Whew. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this walkthrough, and yeah, pretty awesome. Alright, guys, I'm going to stop right here, and I'll do another gameplay video again shortly. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel, leave your comments, and let me know how I'm doing. And yeah, alright, guys, signing off.